Hey everyone, how are you doing? Today I'm going to show you how to pretty much fix, it's just a hard reset of your A50 Wireless. I have the Xbox One edition and I use it for my Xbox One. It's really easy. Now the problem may be, here let me just move this out of the way really quick. The problem that I had was that I had the red icon and I had this charging and the light right here wouldn't turn on, like signifying that the headset was on, whenever it was in the on position, it still wouldn't, the light still wouldn't be on. I charged it and I looked online, I did some research, and a bunch of other people were having this issue, so it wasn't just me. I've had these headsets for quite a while and they've never given me any trouble. You know, that I love these headphones, they're really, really nice. But how to hard reset is you hold in, you hold in this button right here and the game side panel, you hold these together for about 10 seconds and then you release it and then that should hard reset it. But what I did is some people are telling me that this won't work, but exactly step for step what I did was I turned these off, I put them on the charging station and it showed that they were charging. So let me do that really quick. So they're off now. Put them on the station and then you kind of jiggle them around until it says that they are charging. There we go. It shows this little thing. Or it just went away. Oh, there it is. It shows this. And then you go ahead and I think, what was it? You turn them on. You lift them up. And then you hold the surround button, I believe it's called, and the game panel for about 10 seconds, and then you put them back on, and then the power light right here should light up again. That's what I did, and it fixed my headphones, and they work fine now. If this helped you, please leave a like. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.